What's going on, South Stop? Let's welcome back to AC2. Let's clean my blades out. Make sure they're nice and dry.
He's dead, idiota! Say a prayer later!
Porco demonio!
I need to see... I need to see Antonio!
Be careful! Let me do it! Go and find Antonio!
Sto Ugo, do what he says!
Quell'ultimo arrivato dagli ordini!
Hey! Hey! Wake up! We need help!
Where's Antonio? Make yourselves useful. Clear a space for her. Put her down there.
Where are we?
Oma. They've sent for help.
Thank you.
Rosa, what's happened?
Just get this out of me.
Soon, soon. Let's have a look first. Clean entry and exit through the thigh. That's good.
Get it out!
Rosa, we must take care not...
Now!
Come voi.
Tenetela!
I'm sorry, Piccola.
Sorry! Ficcatelo nel culo, you're sorry!
Go fetch Bianca and be quick. Help me with this.
How?
Take a clean piece of linen. When I remove my hand, press the cloth into her wound. Are you ready? Now! Ben fatto. You work well under pressure. She's spirited, this one.
Porca puttana!
Avanti! Get Rosa inside so that Bianca can close the wound. You'll be all right. The worst is past.
Ti venisi il cancero, brutto bastardo! A te che la grandissima troia di tua madre!
Thank you. Rosa is most dear to me. If I had lost her...
I've always had a soft spot for women in distress.
So I've heard. Don't look so surprised. We know all about you, Ser Ezio. Your work in Florence and the rest of Tuscany. Good work, too. If a little... unrefined.
Then you know why I'm in Venezia.
I can guess. When you have a minute, come see me in my office. There's something we should discuss.
I was sorting stuff out then. That's probably why you heard sounds and stuff.
Avanti. Ezio. Prego. Can I offer you something? Biscotti. Un caffè.
What's caffè?
An interesting concoction brought to me by a Turk merchant. Here, have a taste.
A little bitter, if you ask me. It just seems lacking somehow. I don't know, have you considered adding sugar, maybe? Or latte?
I suppose it's something of an acquired taste. Enough about that. Now, where were we? Our failure at the Palazzo cost us dearly. It will take time to recover. No doubt Emilio will use this pause to strengthen his defenses and continue his oppression of the district. You may not share our motive, but I know you share our goal.
Why not gather your forces and try again?
To act in haste would only bring more losses. No. We must resupply and draw new plans.
Can you afford to sit around and wait?
Nor would I want you to. Work with us instead. Already my men begin to mend today's wounds. Seek them out. They'll put you to work. The sooner you aid them, the sooner we can strike.
Molto bene, messere. I accept.
It is the right decision.
Salute, Rosa. You seem to be healing well.
How are you finding Venezia?
It has its charms. But how do you deal with the smell? Che schifo.
So? What brings you to me?
I was hoping you could help me with something.
And that would be?
I want to learn to climb the way you do.
Oh. Va bene, I can do that. Well, I can't, but Franco can. Franco, muovere il culo! Show Ezio how to reach the top of that scaffolding.
Oh, it's him again.
Begin in a hanging position. Then jump to the ledge above you. As you reach it, grab it with your hand and pull yourself up. There. See how it works?
I think so.
Only one way to find out. Try for yourself.
Monkey see, monkey do.
Jump, Ezio! Grab the ledge at the height of your jump.
So? How did I do?
I've seen better.
Ah, you wound me with your cruel, cruel words.
All right, Smargiasso. Let's put your skills to the test.
I'm all ears.
Meet me in front of the Frari.
Ah, Ezio. I was hoping you might return. I want your advice on something.
Of course. Tell me what troubles you.
Emilio has turned some of my own men against me.
Bribery and blackmail, is it?
Yes. And we cannot strike until the traitors are dealt with. They're still somewhere in this district, keeping tabs on us and reporting back to Emilio.
Not for much longer, they're not.
Come, amici. A weekly bleeding is part of a balanced, healthy lifestyle.
Well, how have I got that much money already? I'm not complaining.
May wellness remain your companion,
friend. Shot him.
Moving like the wind! Must have been drinking the good stuff.
All right, next target.
Why? Never mind. I don't want to know.
Do they avoid?
He must have been Kakasangwe moving like that.
Hmm.
His father, Tantor Soul, and is to commission another site. Through many years and many shits like you, I have always given this friendly warning.
Hey, stronzo! What is that?
Has he been drinking?
Wanted for knocking the person in the face, I don't know.
Such unbelievable prices I have for you. La parte.
Cazzo! He's getting clear! There! On him!
What skill?
Yes, skill.
You make it look easy, Frank.
Hey, what the devil's taking you?
If you think we are kind-hearted public servants,
hurry for your sins!
Yes!
Where do you think you're going? How long can you keep running, eh?
We're going the wrong way, so.
Has he been drinking?
Murder buddies. Do his missions dead.
Holy focaccia! What on earth is he up to?
Ben trovato, Ugo. What's the trouble?
You and Rosa managed to escape from Seta, but the others were not so lucky. Emilio's captured them, and now they await execution.
Do you know where they're being held?
I know they're still in the district, but beyond that, no. You'll have to look for them.
I'll have your brothers back here in no time.
Lead.
My God. Come on. Stop glitching. Yes, we have one. Okay.
What are you doing here?
Your man, that's what I'm doing.
You will not get away.
Now, move.
Shut the fuck up and just die.
Get down now!
But you!
You are not.
Shut up. Oh my God.
Remember your training.
My God, stop attacking me. Let me assassinate you.
Please, I must have. Spare me. I didn't do it. I've done other things too. I'm pretty sure it wasn't me. I swear. I've only just returned from the trance.
Get out!
Chiama amici.
You look stronger already. Farewell and swift recovery, amico.
Qui, let's do it.
Parents before their children. Then not even the little ones were spared. Monster! I'm a real idiot, I know. You don't need to remind me.
Okay. He's good. Da-ba-ba-da-ba-ba-ba-da-da. Running around the speed of weep.
Get down from there, he is. You won't escape.
Shut up. Oh no.
No. Face off.
The markets belong to the people.
Emilio says he seeks unity, but all he really wants is control.
What up, God?
Andiamo.
The tall one.
He's disappeared. Where have I seen him before?
Start the attack. Whatever he's got on my. Okay.
What the hell?
Whoa! Where do you think you...
The last man I put in the horn was eaten by rats. Only found a week after. And I passed.
All right, this way.
I'm impressed. I didn't expect you to succeed so quickly.
I aim to please.
I'll let Antonio know about our progress. Come find me later. I've got another job for you.
What sort of job?
Meet me near the docks, and I'll explain.
Molto bene.
You shouldn't be here. You shouldn't even be alive.
Pleasure. Do come again.
Bring our man a flagon of wine.
Climbing a bit of scaffolding is all well and good,
But let's see how you do out in the open.
On top of that tower, then? Torno fra un attimo.
Okay.
So?
Looks like you've learned all I have to teach you. I'll let Antonio know of your progress. Finish your other tasks. We're almost there.
One more to do, I believe. The amount of money I'm getting now is insane. And I think I'll be able to unlock the armor now. The black armor. I thought I'd be able to go up there then, but not. Okay, I can use knees for a bit. That's cool, I guess, but I don't really care about feathers.
Come, friends! I've fresh caught leeches today!
Shut up. Let me kill you. Lucky this was the armor that would've fucked up. Right, after this mission I'll stop the recording. I can get it done soon.
Rescuing my brothers was more than just an act of charity, Ezio. The men you freed will play a vital role in the weeks to come. Just ask for their help, and they'll join you.
And once I have my little band of thieves?
Send them towards a group of guards, and they'll create a distraction.
Opening the way for me.
Exactly.
Saves me from having to bloody my sword. I like it.
Exactly. Now I'll tell you what to do with them. Antonio's plan calls for a bit of deception. We're to imitate his archers, which means we'll need the armor that they wear. A shipment of the stuff has just been loaded into chests and now awaits delivery to Seta. Loot the chests and retrieve the outfits. When that's finished, I'll need you to fetch me a boat as well and bring it back here. We'll use it to move our men into the palazzo undetected.
Consider it done.
Right, so I have a phone call. My mum have to help her with bags and stuff. She's gone shopping again. She's been shopping every day this week. Like, yesterday she got me the game, obviously. But it's, you know, I don't know what day is. It's the 24th. No, it's the 24th tomorrow. It's the 23rd today. Part 1 be up today, then. So record it yesterday. I should be going for this one, really. And I should be going up to the rooftop. Sorry about that, guys. I'll stop the recording in like 10 minutes now.
You have no business here, dog!
Che diavolo! What got into you?
No. Come on, Ezio!
Let's play a little game!
He took all of yesterday to gather those fruits.
All yours.
Now they are filled and being crushed. Oh, out of
my sight, figlio di puttana! You won't get away!
I wish they'd just stay in their dirty caves and leave us alone. Amusing yourself in our fair city.
And clammy all day. Perhaps it's time you made an appointment to treat your feet right. Come to Faccio's. He's got just the boots for you.
Agreed. Lead on.
This area is strictly off limits to you.
Society. Let it be known in Paolo.
Stop! Stop, you little shit!
In 1 week's time. Your friendship is down below.
Running around the sound of weep.
God, please let me live! I promise I'll live a better life!
Just leave me alone!
Please stop!
Whatever. Do you require a
medication? Stop! Stop, you little shit!
God,
you won't get away!
You cannot stand here!
There he is! Now you're not going anywhere!
Hey! I think we should...
Get on the blind side!
come to this show will suffer!
Stop! Stop you!
Where can I get my hands on you?
Steal the boat.
Attenzione! Notice of execution! The merchant
not allowed
of
the house of the hell of you! Now you can see!
Oh, come on. Finally.
Molto bene, Ezio. This is exactly what we needed. I'll let Antonio know you finished the job.
And I'm gonna leave our episode in a minute now. Alright, so I'm gonna leave that episode here. Don't forget to smash the like button and subscribe for the day. I'll see you guys in the next episode. Peace.